watching me outside my telly. Temptation overwhelms me, like my monthly bill from Sprint. They're charging me for a selfie, charging me, so I gave my hotel key. Just trying to be nice.
You're such a
used to be yo, Romeo, but we both were jilted a couple of times, so we had a slippery slope to deal with. But still, it gave me hope that we'll get through it together. A severed earlobe mailed to you in an ENVE lope. Normal. Why can't you bitches be normal? Always gotta be so extra. Why you always need a lecture? My ex hates to talk, she's a texter. Even when I'm in bed laying right next to her, wants to get back together. Said not till she feeling like the greatest on the beat, whoever did it. Mike Will, the one who made it. It's shady on the lyrics. I'm somewhat outlandish, they say. You say we're cut from the same cloth, but I guess you fabricate, eh? You better bring more men than the Latter-day Saints. Manic states, even paddock with automatic states. I'm filled with shit for the strong-willed. When the world gives you a raw deal, sets you off till you scream, piss off, screw you. When it talks to you like you don't belong, it tells you you're in the wrong field. When something's in your mitochondria, cause it latched on to you like knock, knock, let the devil in. Malevolent as I've ever been. Head is spinning, this bit.
Yeah. You know, I'm just gonna write down my first thoughts. See where this takes me. Cause I feel like I wanna punch the world in the fucking face right now.
Yeah. Let me explain just how to make greatness. Straight out the gate, I'm about to break it down. Ain't no mistakes allowed, but make no mistake, I'm about to rape the alphabet. I may raise some brows if I press the overstayed my welcome. Stepped in crap and ruined your welcome mat. So spit that shit from the heart, you didn't write like you wrote it. Well, I teabagged the microphone cause I go nuts on it. Like a fighter jet line with explosives that'll strike any moment. Headed right at opponents, and I'm the fucking pilot that flown it. I'm about to smash
into everyone, crash into everything.
Back,
and I've just begun.
Back,
2017.
Back. Went from addict to a workaholic. Word to Dr. Dre in that first marijuana tape. Guess I got a chronic case. And I ain't just blowing smoke, less it's in your mama's face. I know this time Paul and Dre, they won't tell me what not to say. And know me and my party days have all pretty much parted ways. You swear to God I forgot I'm the God that made not afraid. One last time for Charlamagne. If my response is late, it's just how long it takes to hit my fucking radar. I'm so far away. These rappers soaked and soaked in our youth. Thought we was running shit till we lost the sole of our shoe. The death of duty broke us in two. We were thrown for a loop, ain't none of us know what to do. And at the time, I was going through my own struggles too. So I wasn't in no condition to be coaching us through. Everyone tried to go solo, really nobody blew. I was hoping they do. That's how much we have in common.
Whoa.
That's how much we have in common.
We are not alike, there's not alike us.
You say you affiliated with murderous killers.
Hey.
The people you run with are thuggin'.
Gang.
But you just a wannabe gunner.
Gang.
Like you was gonna do something, acting like you catching bodies.
Hey.
And you got juice, little young, and you're buggin'. You ain't never even been charging connection with battery, bitch. You ain't plugged into nothing. Rap gods with lyrical books. I've been eating long enough, man, my stomach should be full. I just ate, licked the plate, my buffet, lucky me, fuck you think. I got a couple of mentions, still I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop, I said I don't have any answers. Cause I took a nap when I dropped my last album, it hurt me like hell. But I'm back on these rappers, and actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm